The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's Championship.
What do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
And she appears to come into this title defense in peak physical condition.
Yeah, from what I understand, she's been doing 2 days in preparation for tonight, and I'd say it looks to be working for her.
Introducing the challenger, from Columbia, South Carolina, Diana I. Introducing the champion, from Pierre, South Dakota, she is the women's champion, Baker.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
I've had my eye on this championship match for a while, guys.
This is clearly one of the biggest matches of her career. A win here would not only give her the championship, but also solidify her as one of this generation's greatest.
Let's quickly discuss I for a moment. With so much on the line, what should be the challenger's strategy in there?
Well, she's the underdog looking to become champ. She looks the part. We'll have to see if she performs like it.
Well, she definitely has all the tools to become the champion, but the proof is in the pudding. We shall see.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
A little jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face.
Sweat starting to form on Eye's brow.
She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
How she responds to this is going to
a quick finish. Can she do it? She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Clearly not enough damage done.
The Dragon Sleeper stretches the neck and spine like no other.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Got the reversal. Okay, now she's just showing off. She's on a roll now. Eludes that one. She got her with a reversal. Oh, geez, that's embarrassing.
She is on fire.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
Reverses that one. Just a step quicker, it looks like. The challenger not looking good right now. The challenger's championship aspirations are beginning to fade.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's gonna need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
These women are so evenly matched right now, guys. I can very easily see this match going either way.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. And it's reversed. Nope, reverses it. Big move coming up.
She can close the door here.
Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he gonna pass out?
Looks like another victory for the champ, Michael.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. Not so fast. And she turns it around on her. She comes up big with a reversal. Connects with a counter. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Looks like we got a quarrel brewing.
The ref's got to nip this in the bud.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Look at her go.
No, reverses it.
And she drops hard.
Things are looking pretty good for her now.
Oh no, a counter. And there's the counter. Did you see that?
Now it's time to capitalize. There's almost no defending against a move like that.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
keep your eye on this one. She might have it. Oh, man.
Look at this. She wants to have some words.
And she doesn't look happy either.
Attacking the neck region.
The champ needs to hurry here.
We've seen this end matches before.
The history books will have to wait another day.
Say that a win is a little more satisfying when you make your opponent tap out.
The arena is still